Welcome back. It's a great time to book a holiday in Japan. The Aussie dollar has surged to a 10-year high against the Japanese yen. Currently, $1 is buying roughly 102 yen. So why is the yen so weak? Joining me now is Stephen Dooley, Global Head of Market Insights at Convera. Steve, thanks for your time. What's driven the yen down so much, not just against the Aussie dollar, but other currencies as well?
Yeah, look, of course, right around the world, we've seen central banks raising interest rates because of high inflation. But Japan and China are the two major economies that haven't needed to raise interest rates. Inflation isn't a problem. In fact, the Bank of Japan took its first step to raise rates back in March. It moved rates from negative interest rates to just above zero. So in FX markets, interest rates are really a key driver of valuations. And the fact that while most central banks, most economies around the world have seen interest rates higher, while Japan has kept rates broadly steady and only just recently started raising them, that's caused their currency to underperform. And like you say, it's been substantially weaker versus the Australian dollar, but the main focus has been its weakness versus the US dollar. So far this year, it's down 14% versus the US dollar. It's down 50% over the last 3 years during the US dollar. And it's a really clear sign of the fact that Japan has been one of the last major central banks to raise rates has really impacted their currency.